Exciting news from the tech world. AMD is reportedly revamping its mobile processor branding strategy, gearing up to launch its next generation Zen 5 mobile processors under the new Ryzen AI moniker. The leaker Reputable leaker, known as Golden Pig on the Bilibili forums, has revealed that AMD plans to replace its current Ryzen naming convention with Ryzen AI, followed by a 300 series number. This change marks a significant shift from earlier rumors that suggested a 100 series numbering scheme for the first Ryzen AI processors. Strategic Movetha's bold move seems aimed at positioning AMD ahead of Intel, whose next-gen Lunar Lake or Arrow Lake processors are rumored to feature a 200 series numbering. By adopting the 300 series, AMD aims to highlight its superior technology and stay a step ahead of Intel. Highlighting AI integration for the Ryzen AI branding not only seeks to compete with Intel, but also emphasizes AMD's commitment to integrating advanced AI capabilities into its processors. This new series is expected to feature a neural processing unit, NPU, a critical component for the upcoming AI-driven PCs, particularly those leveraging Microsoft's new Copilot Plus AI technology. Historical Contextum's history of adopting competitive branding strategies adds credibility to this rumor. For instance, AMD's B650 chipset name reportedly led Intel to choose B660 for their competing chipset to avoid market confusion. This strategic branding approach suggests that AMD is prepared to do the same with its processor lineup. What to expect? The Ryzen AI branding is likely to encompass AMD's entire mobile processor lineup featuring XDNA NPU technology. This includes Strix Point, the next generation mainstream Ryzen mobile processors succeeding the Ryzen 8040 series. Expected to feature Zen 5 CPU architecture, RDNA 3.5 graphics, and an XDNR 2 NPU with around 30 TOPS of performance. Strix Halo, the high-performance mobile APU designed to compete with Apple's M3M for processors. This too is anticipated to fall under the Ryzen AI branding. Conclusionum's potential rebranding to Ryzen AI 300 could significantly enhance its competitive edge over Intel, especially with the advanced AI capabilities and powerful new architecture. Stay tuned for more updates as AMD continues to innovate and push the boundaries of mobile processing technology.